Hey, what do you think it stays at 30 degrees Celsius?
Because of the room temperature.
Ah, so it's already at room temperature, isn't it?
Yeah.
So do you think the temperature will drop further?
No.
No, okay, so what you can do is just to press on this. Okay, and change the material. Okay, and see what happens after that.
Leave it with the arrow that are the down arrow.
Do you think it will also stop at room temperature?
Yeah.
Why?
Because room temperature is the temperature of the water.
The surrounding.
Okay, there's issues with the ground or generation.
It has got to do with heat flow, isn't it?
Yeah.
So heat flows from a
warmer temperature to a colder temperature.
Until?
Until it's room temperature. Or the surrounding air temperature.
So now you see that it's a room temperature.